Respect it. No, I never saw her at a fashion show.
Like no other, flawless.